When do you start playing Hearthstone? Maybe when did I? Probably, yeah, that's probably the question. I started in beta, like when it came out. I don't know how many years was that? 7, 8 years? All of these suck. Hey, Gruen, in case he played actually Katakus and got some 5/5s. Like this, I don't know. All of them are like, whatever. Yep. Healed or an infusion? Have hero power for this. Maybe I'll infusion next turn or something. It could be playable. Even like this infusion. Octo has to change. Make Octo 1/1 Kappa. Wait, that's 5 mana now. Well, maybe just Ogre Monster, I don't mind. I'm trading a bit. Let's kill this, probably. No, it's fine. And here probably Smorgh. No, actually we trade to protect the Ogre Monster, so it has better chance to stay alive. Okay. And before 2/1, this triggers me, this minion. I like this. Let's start with that so I can see what I discover. Don't know if like a master does anything. Maybe more neophytes? I'm fucked. Oh, let's take it, I guess. But how do I really win? Am I trading? I need to win somehow. Oh crap, I don't know. He could shadow step one and hit for 8 damage even. Like, this is fucking stupid. I might kill them. He could shadow step this and fuck me, right? He's gonna play 8 cards. It's doable. But maybe not. I played now fight, it's not as easy. I'll kill one. So it's harder to remove that, but at least one. $40K win question mark? 39,800? Oh wait, I need to clear that. I could die next turn. That's not good. Gonna have to heal his face apparently, because if I heal this, then I don't clear. It's only 1 HP. Yeah. Well, I better clear this. I don't want to see spell power on the board. Dead next turn. Be lost. It's over. Can't beat that. Nice meta. Cap. Also with this, look at the synergy. It's so stupid. This works for each Garrote. How is that even possible? Your next spell this turn has spell damage plus 2. That's not even a fucking spell, and it works with each Garrote. Whoever like balanced this, it doesn't even make sense. Like the text, it doesn't even make sense, right? It should be a bug. Like chat report the guy, he's abusing bug. This should not work. Next spell plus 2 spell damage. Well, the Garrotes are not even a spell. Why is he getting spell damage then? Guards are a spell that cast automatically when drawn. Well, you're wrong, because when I play Ogre Monster and they draw Garrotes, I don't get 2/2s. So be consistent at least. Like, come on, it shouldn't be like this. There's no way it should work on each of them plus 2 spell damage. That's just bad. I don't know how I'm gonna win this. Skill farm? Maybe Rally's gonna give me watch post back. I said it should only work with the first one. It shouldn't work at all, to be honest. Yeah, I read till the end. I just disagree. It shouldn't work at all. It's stupid interaction, shouldn't work. Maybe we should play some Shadow Priest and Smork, but not like a mid-range, not control. Just go full face. But I mean, they have more spell damage stuff, so who cares if you waste that? I kind of want to Ogre Monster, but I could Elemental into those two next turn. More like mana efficient to play this. We lost. They have to double condemn to deal with this. This is sad. I don't want to leave that. Almost dead. It's just hopeless matchup. Can't win this. Am I dead already? Or next turn? Mutanus from this. If I hit like this, I don't get the lifesteal, but I guess I'm trading. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm switching deck. Don't worry, mercenaries next Tuesday, copium. Let's see if I can beat this now with this version. A double armor vendor to stay above 32. Yeah, but they have more damage than 32. Don't they have only more than 32 without steps? That right now they played plus 2 spell damage minion and each Garrot is like. They can have plus 6 spell damage on each Garrot, right? Nice mark. Well, I think I smirk. I don't know. I don't care that much. But hit here counts to hit with that. I guess maybe hitting here was better slightly. Kind of lost already, out tempoed. I don't know, maybe he's gonna get worried about this, because later when this wakes up, the watch post will be annoying for him. Oof. That's a bad fucking hand. Yeah. Don't know what to do now. Probably want to play that. Maybe I'll play that Knife Vendor and leave Benflinger. He can't really play spells right now because of Watch Post. Unless he wants to buff it more. I'll do this next turn when I can buff taunt as well. He lost. What the fuck? I'm dead, right? Better he rope this. Seriously? Oh wait, I'm actually not dead. I'm one off. I thought I'm dead already. Still, good luck surviving this. I don't know. There's no shots, there's no way to stay alive. Don't know how to play it. Everything loses to this rogue deck. Hard, like hard loses. Maybe Ogre Master over Watch Post. Thank you.